That's my front yard. Zooming back in from out in the across the street. Big house on the hill over there. A lot of big houses around here. This is my new working area here. I've got my computer and my little camp table set up here in my bedroom. That window is the front window from my bedroom. And this is the window I showed you last week in my first video when I was working with my camp table, my kitchen camp table. I had it set up here in the kitchen by the window, and I think I showed you the kitchen down there. This is a table that we're going to put together here, my brother and me. There's one of the chairs. It's a big round oak table. Sits on top of that stand. And it's going to be here in the... That's the little mini fridge. I finally have a refrigerator. It's going to be set up here in the kitchen. Yes. This is our really beautiful kitchen with all this beautiful knotty pine wood. I've been cooking with my camp cook kit here, making some spaghetti. I'm feeling kind of hungry. It's midday. On Sunday, the first of August, I hope I angled this right so you can see the slop coming into my eating plate here. One thing about having my own kitchen is I can keep it clean, which is very important. You can see this is the saucepan, but I'm using it as my plate right now. I think I'll move the camera. Well, the light's not going to be that good because we got this big bright window next to me and I'm in the dark, but we'll make do. See the table behind me? I'm pretty damn hungry. You know, I've been eating very little since I got here. It's been a week now. I've just begun to notice it's a little easier to tie my shoes. But that's partly due also to the exercise I'm getting, which is outside there. I'm looking right at it. Here, I'll show it to you. There it is. Beyond the dining room. One of the great treasures and pleasures of this house. The swimming pool. Oh yeah. anyhow, I've been getting exercise with that beautiful, I'm gonna call it the cement pond. The cement pond, yeah. My camping kit. This is something I bought, oh my God, more than a year ago when I thought I was gonna be camping. I did go camping just about a year ago now, this time. Another few days in August, and it'll be the anniversary. Of the night I left my mother and stepfather's home. My mother had passed on 2 years before that. But it took 2 years to get around to emptying out the house and wrapping up, packing the things I wanted to save, including, I don't know if you can see those objects over there, including those beautiful vases, the statue of the candelabra of the Tree of Life. Oh, and this table. But my brother saved the table. He took it to his house. And just yesterday he brought it here to our house. I told you before, this was my home 50 and 60 years ago. My parents bought it for $35,000 U.S. in 1958. And 2 weeks ago, we turned down an offer for $867,913. Three bedrooms, one regular size bath. Well, regular for 1958. Bathrooms tend to be larger these days. And a small bath attached to the large bedroom, which really isn't as large as master bedrooms are being built nowadays, especially not in this neighborhood. The house is not gigantic. With only three bedrooms, it's good size for a family. A living room, dining room, this little eating area in the kitchen, and then the kitchen right over there. And then out the door to the end of the kitchen to a utility room where you can put in the washer and dryer, and which my brother and I are gonna do. He has a washer and dryer, he's bringing it down from Riverside County. And out beyond the utility room is the garage, a two-car garage. I've got my wagon parked in there and protected from the sun and the rain. I say rain and I laugh, but it actually did rain the other day here. Just a little bitty sprinkle. Because you know there's a monsoon in the southwestern United States. And usually it goes up into the mountains of Arizona, over the Sonora Desert and thunderstorms in the mountains. But sometimes it sort of branches and moves over here to the west and hits the mountains of Southern California. And it drops a little bit on the city. And I moved in here a week ago today my brother and I decided a number of weeks before that if we didn't get an offer that pleased both of us, that we wouldn't sell it, and I would move in here first and he would gradually follow, he and his wife. Now, that's going to take a while because they're both working and they're not ready to retire yet. She works in Los Angeles for the city of Los Angeles. Good job. And my brother has a good job too. They're both geographers. They use the GIS system every day in their work. Is some of you who've been online to research things on maps know about GIS. Yeah. Oh, as a matter of fact, if you have a car, I forgot that, because my car is so old it doesn't have GIS. My car, again, it was the car, my mom and stepfather's car, they got 20 years ago. It's in good shape, except the body's a little rusted, it needs a paint job, which is why I'm glad I have the garage, so I can protect the old girl. She's only got 95,000 miles on her, and she's good for 200,000. She was built by Toyota. She's a SUV, and that's the only problem, is 1999 Lexus SUV scarcely gets 12 miles to the gallon. And that's basically why it never got driven very much. Aside from the fact that my mom and stepfather never went very far in it, just over the hill to the desert, which is where I thought I might be living, but that didn't work out. It was better for all of us for me to come here. Although I lose my half of the income. I got half the rent from this house, and now I don't have it anymore. But at least I have a beautiful place to live. And I can cook my own meals, and I can even pretend that I'm camping out in my own house. Well, I could talk and talk and talk, but it's been now a week I've been here, and I haven't been able to upload any of the videos because I don't have internet yet. They're bringing the piano on Thursday. I'll be so happy to have the piano again. You have no idea how that helps me. I'm not a great pianist, but just being able to sit down and play through chords and play songs and tunes and just move the music around me, it helps. It helps to calm my inner anger. But I thought, since today is Sunday, a week after I got here, that I would make a video. Maybe not make another one for a few days. Got lots of work to do. Lots of moving of stuff. I'm doing it real slow because I'm old and weak. But the exercise is good for me nonetheless. I will say goodbye and God bless to you all. And wish you happy vlogging.